This is a Pioneer PL115D belt drive turntable. It does have automatic return. The dust cover has a crack right there and a few scuff marks here and there, but the hinges are good. It stays up. It's got the original bumpers on the corners. A little bit of wear around the switch here, the cueing switch. Right now it's sporting a Audio Technica version 8 PMONK cartridge, and it sounds real nice. I've gone through the mechanism and cleaned out the old grease and put in new lubrication. The auto dampening system is working fine. Nice slow descent. The wood veneer is in great shape. No peeling, dents, or scratches. All 4 feet are intact. I've got this tracking at 1.5 grams. Auto return at any point with the press of that button. And the auto return at the end of play is working fine as well.